This was the crash that made my collarbone snap in half. And it was pretty stupid. The week after, I got a titanium plate and 6 screws in my collarbone. I won't be back on the bike for about 6 weeks, but that's not too long. Thank you for watching.